I just had to get out for a couple of days. Was editing each day for months straight. Only thing I was doing was going out with Mala. That was good. She really supported me. She's a street dog. She was about 3 months old. We found her in Bosnia, just besides the streets at the shop. She crawled towards us under a table and we picked her up. We fell straight in love with her. She's the cutest doggo. She's so calm, so quiet, never barks. So loving and social. Yeah, she really supported me at this time. And now we're heading south to Italy. Now we're in Austria and we're headed to Italy, to the Dolomites. I'm always enjoying these road trips, driving into the unknown. Follow us around. Feels good to be back on the road again. My creative eye feels activated. My mind is involved with framing, composition. I really like the aesthetic here in South Tyrol. It's a mixture of Southern German, Austrian, Italian and Swiss culture. Nature is really bringing me down, inspiring me to shoot. Having Mala at my side is also really calming, and I think we feel good here in the mountains. So quiet up here. Just Mala and me. No one else. The snow is isolating all the sounds. There's barely no wind. Mala is loving it here. She's on discovery mode. I think this is the ideal surroundings for her. Today we are driving over the Gardena Pass, right in the center of the Dolomites, with beautiful mountain landscapes. Today is way more sunny, less clouds, much better conditions to see the classical Dolomites reliefs. It's the last day for us in the Dolomites, and now we're heading to Portofino. Really beautiful fisherman's village at the Italian coast. Mala will enjoy the sea for sure. She loves swimming. Really appreciate the nature here. Even in winter, the pines are still green. With sun, it's really calm and mild. Really enjoying the sun right now. Last days have been really dark and cloudy. Now we can get some vitamin D in. Mala is enjoying her wood sticks over there. And I think we're gonna head to the coast now. Really excited for the sea.
So, we're at the Italian coast. Today we arrived in Rapallo, a small Italian coast town. I really love the Italian aesthetics, architecture, these colorful houses, lemon orange trees in the streets. What a contrast between walking in meter deep snow yesterday and now sitting under banana trees. It's pretty warm here for spring, 16 degrees. Yeah, feels good to walk around now in a t-shirt. Mala is enjoying the sea a lot. She was straight swimming. I think filming myself with a tripod is a really nice lesson. You can really focus on composition. You can really take your time, frame shots right. And I really enjoyed this, almost felt meditative. Today we are going to Portofino, an old fisher village which seems like straight out of a fairy tale. The water there is bright turquoise, has cute restaurants at the harbor, you can climb up to a hill next to the harbor where a little castle is located. You get a really nice view there. I really enjoyed the trip with Mala. She's been a really kind dog on the trip. Didn't say a word on the long car rides. I really enjoyed this experience, and I think the bond between Mala and me got even stronger after these days. Today we're heading back to Leipzig, Germany. I really enjoyed this spontaneous Italy escape trip, and I'm excited where we are going next.